Shalom, my name is Raha Ernest, and we have been looking into those scriptures which will change the direction of your life, scriptures that will change the course of your life. And today we're looking into Hebrews chapter 4, verse 11, and this is what it says. Let us therefore be diligent to enter that rest, lest anyone fall according to the same example of disobedience. So it's saying here, be diligent. In NIV it says, make every effort. In English Standard Version it says, strive to enter that rest. So it's going to take a little bit of an effort. And this is written to Hebrews. This book is the book of Hebrews. It's referring them to the journey that their forefathers took from Egypt, a place of bondage, to the promised land, a land flowing with milk and honey. But it's saying here, they did not make every effort. They were not diligent. They did not strive enough to enter that place. The place of rest, it was the promised land. They ended up wandering in the desert for 40 years, and most of them died in the desert. They never saw the promised land. So the New Testament here, in Christ, we have the place of rest as well in our hearts. You know, the Bible says Jesus is the King of our hearts. We sing that. But to enter that place that Christ has provided for us in our heart, a place where there is love, joy, peace, we know the fruit of the Spirit. To enter that place is going to take a bit of an effort, because we are so much used to live in the flesh. But Romans 8 is saying we can now live in the Spirit. And Romans chapter 12 verse 2 is reminding us that we may need to renew our mind according to the Word of God to enter that rest, to enter that place where we'll experience the love of God, peace, love, joy, the place where the Bible says in third book of John chapter 3 verse 2 that God wish above all things that we may prosper and be in good health. A place where God has provided good health and prosperity for all of us. We may need to make a little bit of an effort. We may need to be diligent. We may need to strive to enter that place. And God has provided the Holy Spirit to help us in that journey. So it's Hebrews chapter 4. Verse 11.